Hello friend, welcome to my video. The following are the IP address information of both Fortigates. This video explains the configuration of site-to-site VPN where both sites have a static public IP on the WAN interface. Select the template type as site-to-site, the remote device type as Fortigate, and select NAT configuration as no NAT between sites. In the authentication step, set IP address to the WAN IP address of the remote Fortigate. Set outgoing interface from the drop-down menu. Set a secure pre-shared key. In the policy and routing step, set local interface to LAN. The wizard adds the local subnet automatically. Set remote subnets to the remote network subnet. In the example, 10.10.10.0/24. A summary page shows the configuration created by the wizard, including interfaces, firewall addresses, routes, and policies. We configure the same with the remaining Fortigate. Go to VPN, IPsec wizard, and create a new tunnel. In the VPN setup step, set template type to site, set remote device type to Fortigate, and set NAT configuration to no NAT between sites. In the authentication step, set IP address to the WAN IP address of the remote Fortigate. In the example, 14.238.25.20. Set the same secure pre-shared key that was used for the VPN on remote Fortigate 1. In the policy and routing step, set local interface to LAN. The wizard adds the local subnet automatically. Set remote subnets to the remote network subnet. In the example, 192.168.1.0/24. A user on either of the office networks should be able to connect to any address on the other office network transparently. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.